Christian Krasowitz here from ChristianKOnline.com, and today we have a Facebook marketing tip for you. So if you're someone who doesn't want your fans to comment on your Facebook page posts, we're going to show you how to disable Facebook comments on a Facebook page in just a few steps. So step one, head over to my website, bit.ly.com/disablecomments. And that's all in lowercase. And there, what you need to do is download the Facebook comments keyword list that I've compiled. So once you download this, select all the keywords, copy them, and then head over to your Facebook page. So step two is on your Facebook page, select Edit Page, Edit Settings, and then go down to Page Moderation and select Edit. Step three, paste in the keyword list you just copied and select Save Changes. Now when you go back to your Facebook page and someone goes to leave a comment using those keywords, it's going to show up with a dot, 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 so that all of your comments are hidden. If you want to approve any of them, all you have to do is select the dot, dot, dot and select Unhide. So that's it. That's how to disable comments on a Facebook page. If you have questions or you get stuck, please leave a comment below. If you'd like additional Facebook marketing tips and tutorials, don't forget to check out my blog, ChristianKOnline.com.